Hi everyone, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. If you are watching for the first time, please hit the subscribe button to watch latest videos of fashions and trends. Also tap the bell button for future notifications so that you won't miss any of my upcoming videos. Appreciate it for subscribing. Hello viewers and subscribers. My hearty Ramadan wishes to all my viewers and subscribers. Enjoy this special moment and be something special. Enhance your beauty with these designer capes and charm the festive with your glow. So let's quickly start. I'll be using 2 meters of net fabric. This is for the adult size and designer laces for border embellishments. Now give 2 folds into 4 layers. That means fold it vertically then horizontally and you'll get 4 layers. This is how it looks. Now from the fold, give the curved line marking like this to the open side. The curved line on 4 layers would look like this. Now we'll cut on these marked dotted lines. The shape of the cape would look like this. Now we'll separate the panels for both front and back. Trimming in the center. Now we'll separate the panels. On this folded side, we'll mark the neckline for the back first. Give the neck width of 3 inches with neck tip of 1 inch and cut on the marked lines. The back panel would look like this. With the trimmed neckline. Now we'll mark for the front neckline. On the fold, give the neck width of 3 inches with a neck dip of 4 inches. And for the center front, we'll give the slit in the center. Now I'll cut on this marked lines, giving the slit in the center front. The front 2 panels would look like this. Now if you see here on the shoulder line, we have to join till 10 inches and the remaining will be the slit. Now let's start concealing with the necklines. We'll join the bias strips for the concealing of the neckline. We'll start from the back. Place the folded bias strip on the right side and start joining. Turn the bias strip towards wrong side and give the top stitch. Also give one more stitch line so that underneath seaming allowance will be settled. And this is how the concealed neckline would look. The same we follow for the center front 2 panels. Start joining the bias, folding like this, placing it on right side of the center front neckline. Start sewing. Turn the bias strip towards wrong side. Give double top stitches. And as this is knit, I won't conceal the other side raw edges. That means on the hemline or the center slits. And it's completely optional. If you wish to conceal the raw edges, you can join the straight strips to center slits and towards the hemline bias strips. Now I'll join the golden lace firstly towards the neckline of the center front. On the slit of the center front, I'd be joining this broader lace, placing it on the slit, start sewing. On the either sides of the lace, we have to give the stitch line. This is the right side of the front panel with the concealed neckline embellished with the designer laces. Follow the same instructions and sew for the left side also. I'm done with the front two panels. Now I'll show you how to align the shoulders. Place it right on right, the front on back panels. Now we'll join the shoulders from the neckline till 10 inches. Remaining will be the slit. You can clearly see here the cape pattern with the slit sleeves. Now I'll join this gold lace to all the raw edges of the hemline, including the slits of the sleeve. So start from the center front. You can also try this designer cape with the following fabrics like crepe, silk, georgette, chiffon, marble. But for the other fabrics, you have to conceal all the raw edges. See here, I've reached near the sleeve end. So slowly give the pleat like this and turn to another side. Start continue sewing, joining the lace with the net. And the final outcome is here. Isn't it looking gorgeous? Turn your festive or party look with your gorgeous stunning appeal. Enjoy every moment adorably. Huge request I have received for this pattern. On this festive occasion, I'd like to dedicate this to all my viewers and subscribers. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please try, like and share. And don't forget to subscribe to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. For the latest updates, do follow me in my Instagram and Facebook. Leave your valuable suggestions and comments on this designer pattern. Once again, I wish you all Eid Mubarak. Enjoy and spread your love with your near and dears. Thank you so much for watching. This is Radha signing off. Meet you friends with another interesting video. See you friends. Bye bye.